Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to basically the final episode of the career, besides, you know, the race wars of Need for Speed Carbon, where we have to race against Angie, Kenji, and Wolf. And then we race against Darius, because they are like, you're not going to get through him before you get through us. Stupid shit like that. So, yeah, we unlock Brakes and Suspension Tier 3 Pro Package, which I already have race packages on both of those. But whatever, yes, let's jump to the event. I can imagine this episode is going to be a little bit longer than usual. Well, the usual Carbon episode, I should say. Still probably going to be less than 20 minutes. But yeah, I upgraded my Subaru. We have all of the race parts on it. So we are ready to go. Angie's going to get fucking destroyed. That's all I'm going to say. Actually, Angie and Kenji. There we go. There's too many G's. Angie and Kenji are going to get fucking destroyed in this. Well, except for the fact that they're both in front of me and Wolf are the fucking two bringing up the back. Bringing up the rear. Oh, okay. Hello, Kenji. I need to pass you. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I did pass him. Look at that. At least we can't fall off the edge of the cliff in this race. It's always a giant danger. So yeah, I think there's this race, and then you do another race with these three asshats in the city somewhere, and then you do Darius in the city, you race against Darius in the city, and then you race against Darius in the canyon, like with actual like death and things. I think that's how it goes. Maybe you do some, I don't know, maybe you do something else? I can't remember. It's been a while, it's been like 6 months since I fully played through this game last. Because whenever I bought this on 360, I fucking owned it. Oh, which was like, I don't know, actually that's been over a year now. A year ago now, because I streamed it, but I didn't have good internet then. I had like shitty internet still. So yeah, it was probably around a year ago that I last played through this game. So some details are a little foggy on me. That was a terrible corner. I slowed down way too much. But I'm still destroying them, so okay. I guess I spoke too soon. Well, still destroying them, kind of. Kenji's being a twat, and he's somehow in second place. I think, is Angie in third? Angie's, what? How the fuck is Wolf in last place? He was the hardest to beat out of all three of these. Oh, shit. Go. Quickly. I don't understand how Wolf was in last place, because he fucking owned me twice. Or three times. Alrighty. So that was an easy first race. Now, on to, ooh, $50,000 fucking dollars. Hell yeah. I unlocked brakes and suspension. I'm gonna restart this race, just because it's going horrible, and, yeah. So, Wolf is an asshole, now. Now he decides to be an asshole. Yeah, he just really fucked up that corner. But yeah, I'll insert a little thing about, my original Xbox copy of Carbon at the end of this episode. So stick around if you'd like to see that. So yeah, other than that, funny part is that we've entered a new age, even though this game's from 10 years ago, and the hardware it's running on is from 11 years ago, with the whole digital download shit. We didn't have that on the original Xbox, so we had to buy discs, which now there's actually being workarounds to download original Xbox games onto the console, which I'm going to do, actually, surprisingly. Because a friend of mine would like to mod the shit out of Forza 1 and do some shit on it. So spoiler alert, I can guarantee there's gonna be videos of that. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oh hey, it's raining, that's fun. And plus with like say Midnight Club 3 and shit, it's going to really help out with disc loading times and shit like that. So that's always fun. But yeah, this is actually going a lot better this time since I didn't let asshole man get on first like right away. He's not even in second, he's like in third or some shit. Oh fuck, this turn is sharper than I thought it was. Don't know why I'm going this way, but I am. Please don't hit me. Okay. Well, that was a stupid shortcut. This is a not as stupid shortcut. Actually, that's kind of a stupid shortcut. But I'm way the hell out in first, so I guess it worked. Oh no! Well, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. But still, what a fuckface. Oh shit, and if you haven't been able to tell, I've been recording, like, the past, I don't know how many episodes. I don't actually know, I think episode 21 was the first one I recorded of this session. So we're just kind of going on a tear at the moment with this game, just because I want to finish it, you know. So that's fun. Hey, look, a finish line. Okay. My throat's kind of complaining at me about it. Probably should have gotten something to drink. What in the butt? There we go. It's a perfect thing to say. Cutscene? I think cutscene. I'm gonna... cutscene! Angie just fucked off, I guess. She's not even there. Yeah, we're gonna race against Darius now. So yeah, we do Darius in the city, then...
I spent that money that you got framed for. I bought Nikki everything that you couldn't.
What a twat. So yeah, story, you know, he's the one that fucking fucked the shit up. He's the one that took the bag, blah, 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 story, background, all that shit. So, yeah.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yes, I do. How about them apples? How about I do anyways? So, yeah, we have a circuit race here in the city. And then we're going to fuck him up in the canyon afterwards. Is there a shortcut here? No, that's... they're on the next left-hand turn. Hey, dipshit, guess what? You're still in second place. Stop laughing. You have no room to laugh. There's a shortcut I want. Oh, no. Motherfucker. God damn it. Oh, well. He rubber bands pretty well, so... Don't be too bummed out if you get in second place at any time. Oh, god damn it. Unless you drive like shit like me. Because then you just don't catch up. Although I will still catch up. I can guarantee it. I said that really weird. Oh god, car, please keep turning. Darius is kind of a twat to beat in general, so... I don't know how many attempts this is going to take. Hopefully only one. That'd be nice. Because I am catching up to him, slowly. Slowly but surely. Oh no, son of a bitch. The traffic likes to fuck you in this game, just like it does in Most Wanted as well. If you haven't been able to tell from the previous 26 parts, yeah, traffic is kind of a pain in the ballsack. Maybe I won't try and take this this shortcut that fucked me last lap. How about nah? I think he's gonna take it though. I think. Oh, hey, there's a shortcut there. I missed. God damn it. The Subaru still sounds weird to me. Yeah, he didn't take the shortcut either. Darius, what are you on today? He's fucking just not doing anything. Usually he takes like every shortcut. Maybe that's only when he's in second. Because he like starts to flip out and he's like, oh no, I'm gonna lose. And yeah, if you didn't notice, he's in an Audi R8 before there were Audi R8s. AKA the Audi Le Mans Quattro concept. Which is funny because the Audi R8 came out the year after this game was released. If I could get in first, that'd be great. He's like right the fuck in front of me. I can almost taste victory. But he's being a twat. And I don't have that many turns left. Hey, look, a shortcut. Fucking sniped him out of the victory on just about the last turn. Second last turn. Third last turn, actually. Hey, Darius, guess what? Suck my dick. Hey, first try. Actually, surprised I got that in the first try. Alrighty. Now we go to the canyon because, you know, that's just what we do. Yeah, another little cutscene.
No one can touch me.
Hey, guess what? I'm gonna win, so fuck you. How about that? Come on, I'm getting so close. Give me the blue. You motherfucker! Hey, Darius. This is literally like the 10th attempt at this, because fucking Darius is an asshole. Also, one of these corners is an asshole, too. Actually, two of them. But they're consecutive, so... Okay. Hey, look, not red. Again. Usually I'm red through there. Okay, I gotta not fuck up on the corners before the swag corner. So I can hopefully pass him. Because that would just be wonderful. AKA like the next few, well, yeah. Yeah, it's the next few corners up here. Okay, that was better than usual. Go! How the fuck did you go so fast? I'm not even in the green. Fuck off, Darius. God damn it. Okay, do not fuck up in this corner this time. There we go. Do not fuck up in this corner this time. Okay. Let's try this again. But this time, not fuck up. Maybe have him hit me a couple times. That'd be nice. I hate these corners so much. Okay, not, time to not lift whatsoever. Because this corner, you can do that. Well, in these next corners. Next couple of corners. Okay, don't fuck up here. Fuck off, Darius. Get off my ass. Oh my god, it's always at the very end. Oh. Yes. Fuck you, Darius. Oh, finally got it after 36 minutes. Oh, thank fuck. I unlocked the Audi Le Mans Quattro. Ah, hey, cutscene. Fucking got him. Got him. Hey, guess what? I won. I won everything, well, except for the race wars. Ah, okay. Hey, what's this? Credits? No.
The keys are in the car.
Yay.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
While it lasts?
There's always someone out there who's a little faster than you are.
Nuh-uh.
Sooner or later, they're gonna catch up.
And guess what? The story doesn't transfer at all to Undercover. Yay. So this is the end of, well, I don't know, actually. You might be able to do, like, in Carbon, Known as City, and other PSP games. Hey, Nikki. Thanks for playing for Need for Speed Carbon. Normally, I'd get achievements here, but I've already played through this game on this profile, so I didn't get any achievements. I just unlocked 5 new cars, including the Audi Le Mans Quattro. Try the career in another car class. So that's it. That's a career. Well, besides the race wars. So we have some credits. Thank you for watching. And I'm out of here. See ya.